Hello everyone, welcome to KSD Media. Today I am going to show you how I create this scene. So with further ado, let's get into it. So first, let's open Blender. And then I'm going to select the cube and scale it into x-axis. Then I'm going to apply the scale. And then I'm going to select the four corners and press Ctrl V to bevel them. Then I'm going to select these faces and insert them. Then I'm going to select the four edges and subdivide it. Then I am going to select all the edges. Then right click and select the loop tool and select the circle option. You have to enable loop tool add-on for it. You can click on the I button for how to enable loop tool in Blender. Then I am going to extrude and scale it to my liking. Then I am going to bevel these edges. And I am going to shade smooth the object and go to the properties and turn on auto smooth. Then I am going to select this face and insert it. Then I am going to add some loop curl in the middle area. Then I am going to duplicate this and scale it like that. then I'm going to add a mirror modifier and solid frame modifier. Then I am going to select the bottom face and insert it and pull it down in Z axis. Then I am going to add a cylinder and make it 24 segment, and I am going to scale it down and position it. Then I'm going to add loop. And right click it so it remains in the same position. Then I'm going to scale and move it up a little bit. Then I am going to delete those faces. And select the edges and extrude it, and then add some loop cuts. Then I'm gonna select those edges and bevel it after applying scale. Then I am going to add a plane and rotate it 90 degrees. And then select these edges and scale it these two axes. And then I am going to give it some thickness. Then I am gonna duplicate this face and scale it down. I am pressing X twice so I can scale it in the local axis. Then I'm gonna extrude it and add some loop cuts. I'm going to press numpad slash to go to toggle mode. Then I am gonna select the faces and duplicate it and then extrude it down.
I'm gonna select the edges and bevel those. And I'm gonna do some cleanup. Then I'm going to add auto mirror. Then I am going to add a cube. And add some loop cuts and bevel it. Thank you. and I'm going to select those faces and insert it. Then I'm gonna press Ctrl E to extrude along normals. Then I'm going to shade smooth it and turn on auto mirror. And then I'm going to select those edges and bevel those. And I'm gonna position it to my camera. Thank you. and this is my camera model. So if you like this video, please press on the like button and don't forget to click subscribe. Thank you, stay safe, stay healthy.